I love everything about the Culinary Institute. We run Lobdell's, a teaching restaurant. Basically, we do everything that you would for a restaurant, from baking to cooking to garmage, which is the art and craft of the cold kitchen. So in that class, we make sausages, we cure meats, we make cheese, and we make ice cream. So you do everything from behind the back of the house and in the front of the house. So you get to serve, you get to host, you also get to interact with the guests, and that's really awesome. We are packed every day. I am a very hands-on person, so the learning by doing here at the Culinary Institute is really great. I love to be active and I love to be in the kitchen cooking. I love Traverse City. I can look at the water for days. I love it, and I love what the town has to offer with restaurants and the culinary industry. There's always a demand for food, and I think that that really shows here in Traverse City. When I make something and then I taste the product, it amazes me what I can do with food.